My name is Ali Ripa. I work at the Africa Enterprise Challenge Fund in Tanzania. We provide funding to renewable energy and agribusiness companies across sub-Saharan Africa. And I am helping to moderate the session with David McGinty from the Human Development Innovation Fund. And they provide funding to health, education, and WASH businesses also in Tanzania. Before we get into what I think is the most interesting part of the session and hearing from the businesses that are here, just want to give a bit of context about Tanzania. And for many of you know a lot about Tanzania already, so for those of you that do, this might not be the most interesting part of the session, but I want to make sure everyone's on the same page before we really get into things. Tanzania is a large country, both in area and in population. It's growing quite rapidly, at one of the highest rates in the world. It's a very young population, it's urbanizing quickly, and actually echoing a lot of what they said this morning, if anyone was at the intersection, and Africa as a whole. The GDP is also growing, and people are getting more and more access to information, so there's a lot of mobile phone technology penetrating into a lot of areas. All of these different factors combined, and many more, are leading to what I think is a more aware and a growing middle class that are demanding better products and services across all sectors in Tanzania, and so it provides a good opportunity for innovative ideas and for investments to come into the sector. We also recently elected a new president, which is, if you saw the slogan of the session, Hapa, Kazi, 2 is the slogan of the president.